mijn as.
Mijn vast.
You wouldn't have me right to tell you.
Well, that's your belief.
That's your belief.
That's your belief.
That's your belief.
How do you know?
Logic.
Right, no, no, no.
Right,
yeah. I believe in the Big Bang. I believe in the Big Bang. Yeah, he talks about that.
I don't know.
He says that he
comes from heaven. No one's magic. Power, Lord. Magic, Lord. Talk him now.
No, I'm sorry.
I
understand.
Mighty God. Mighty God. Mighty power, Lord. Talk to him now.
No, I don't.
Right, let's put
please, please. Look, but before you say anything, can I just say something to you?
You really have.
Right, if someone robs something, I would tell them that what you've done is wrong.
But that is wrong.
Right.
Well, no, you're not being dead wrong.
Right, but that's your opinion.
No, it's not a fucking opinion. It's a fact. At the end of the day, being gay is not a choice, not any of that bullshit.
You think you were born with it?
Yes,
you
born with it.
There's a gene. Do we know about this gene?
Yes!
Is it?
Is it? Is it? Where is it? Hormones in the fucking brain.
Oh, people like this annoy me.
I'm asking the question.
Alright,
can I say something?
Right, listen, people come up to me and say, your one is being okay. I say, no one's voting you. And this is how.
But we do. That's why we're telling you.
Just telling you, right? We love you, right? And if there's no God,
I don't want to have sex with animals. Bestiality isn't.
If somebody is beating you up behind you, I will jump
you. I'm very spiritual and I'm very religious, but I don't try and force my religion down this beautiful secret throat.
You say that because I want to be the
best. A mother shall not lie with a son, a father shall not lie with his daughter, a man shall not lie with his man, and a woman shall not lie with a woman. Now we're to love each other, but having sex together is different, and that's what it says in the Bible. So I love you enough to say to you that this is in God's word, and if you go against it, if I go against it, if I commit adultery on my wife, God will say to me, you get away from me, you depart from me. You sin against me, you sin against your wife, you sin against your family. And for the same reason, so we're not here to point a finger at you.
No.
If you were on top of this building and it was burning, what we'd want to do is get out, the building's on fire.
Right?
So all I'm saying to you, is this, don't, it's not about you being gay. From our point of view, what it is, it's about the sin. It's sin that separates us from the love of God. I haven't. I don't know what you want me to do with it.
Wear it.
But
it's pretty close.
But I disagree with it.
Goes in your outfit. It's pretty close.
Haha. Thank you.
And
we can disagree on things.
Do you believe in the box?
Paul looks all the time. And at the time, the church.